conscious. He's already got life in jail, man. What the hell is his problem? Well, to be honest, the smell of these chronic leaves make me hella demonic. They compelled me to kill this elderly man, and I get these panic attacks. Papa Xanax, relax. Trying to stick my fucking dick inside a mannequin's ass. Then I get manic depressed. City orthodontist, get gas, man, it's kick ass. The first thing I put on is the mask. Speaking of mask, man, it ain't too late to have a change of pace and take it off and show my face so you can see the things you face and slice you up and cook you after your murder by strangulation. That's bacon souffle you making, ain't you? But thank you, Jason. There goes one more coma due to blunt force trauma. Just give me one more soma and I'll be done for, mama. Go in the damn broom closet. Another volume, lost it. Shove in the vacuum nozzle down the bathroom faucet. It seems like every day I get a little flakier. Yeah. The medication is making my hands a little shakier. Yeah. Hand me that 18-month-old baby to shake him up. It'll only take me a second to choke his trachea. Breaking his neck and naked some places, baby. He's shady, comes lady. He's got the razor, the blades, and the chit to change us all, baby. You blundering, bumbling, mumbling, dum-dums. Yeah, here I come, come, you hear the rumbling, rum-rum. There's something inside of that blue tub and that drum-drum. My head and torso of someone, where'd it come from? Who's it belong to? Maybe the girl with the long blonde hair who disappeared and left the cheerleader pom-poms. Clearly there's something wrong, cause she didn't come home. She's missing. Where is she? Something fishy is going on. I guess he stuck the bitch with the pitchfork with the long prongs. Now everybody get your dance on to my dance song.